Hi lovelies, as at when I shot this video this morning, I was 1 week behind due dates for my monthly flow. Every lady know what it is, but as I make this voice over the same evening while editing this video, I'm glad to tell you that I have my pad on and every lady know what I mean too, which means I saw my menstruation the same day. My due date passed, but at first I wasn't worried because there was no cause for alarm, but as it exceeded 1 week, I became worried, and this worry pushed me to finding this amazing natural remedy that helped restore my menstrual flow. Just keep watching to learn this natural correctional remedy that helped me, and you will be happy you bought. I bet you this is 100% natural and it works. Welcome back. Just go ahead and click on the subscribe button and also the notification bell so that when I post helpful videos, you will be notified. Thank you for doing so. Okay, our first ingredient for this combo is ginger. But meanwhile, I want to say thank you for stopping by, and to my newcomers, welcome. But I must tell you that this is not a hit and run YouTube channel. I share knowledge coupled with experience, and if it didn't work for me, if it does not work for me, I'm not going to upload any video. I make my videos and leave it for days, sometimes weeks, to be sure it's working before I upload it. So you will really enjoy your stay in this channel. So how about ginger, which is our first ingredient? I must tell you guys that ginger has a lot of health benefits which people tend to overlook because maybe some didn't really haven't taken their time, you know, to do research, and it is very important you go to the internet and make your research too. Don't just believe everything I tell you verbatim. You need to make your own research too. Ginger has a lot of health benefits which include, you know, regulating hormones and increasing blood circulation. This helps to stimulate, you know, delayed menstrual flow. It helps to stimulate it and bring it to flowing. So you bring out the portion you want to use. For this video, I made the one for 2 servings, which I ended up using just 1 serving. So you peel it and you wash it very well, and then you cut it, then you go ahead and pour it into your blender and you go ahead and blend. I also want to tell you one thing about ginger. It contains anti-inflammatory properties that help reduce cell damage in our system. It is very important to know this. So you go ahead and blend it, just add a little water, and know that ginger is very acidic, so you would, and it burns in the heart, but it's not bad. So you need to add a little water to just dilute it a bit, just a bit, and go ahead and keep blending it until you get that smoothness you need. So another thing is that ginger helps to, it helps to settle upset stomach, it helps to prevent heart diseases, it helps to lower the risk of cancer, it helps to lose weight. So a lot of persons who make use, who prepare weight loss combo, always include ginger in their recipe. So you go ahead and you strain it after blending it, then you rinse out with a little bit of water, you rinse your blender and you pour it into this and strain it out too. This is exactly what we want, and it is really effective. And just in case you don't know, I must tell you guys, ginger is a very good root that everybody, especially women, need to have in their kitchens. It is very important you put it in your food and everything. And ginger can also help relieve you from menstrual cramps, which can be so discomforting to a lot of women. You know how it happens, how discomforting it can be. I went ahead and drank this. This is the first portion you drink, and you keep the rest in the refrigerator to take it in the evening. So you need to take this in about 2 times a day, about for next 3 days until you start your menstruation. But for me, it worked the same day as I took it in the morning. Before evening, I saw my menstrual flow. So if you love this video and it is helpful to you, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click on the notification bell, support me by sharing it too.